It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from Star Trek, Nichelle Nichol. And from Wordplay, Tom Kennedy. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you. Hello there. Come sit down, my dear. Tom? There you are. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much, and welcome. Welcome to Super Password. It is a super day indeed because we have two wonderful celebs to play with. I'm enjoying it so much. It's wonderful to meet you and be with you for the very first time.
Thank you. It's really a pleasure to be here.
Having been a fan and watched you for so long, and the same guy about the guy on my left here that I've watched and admired since I was, gosh, just a... That's not true, as a matter of fact. What's true is that you and I have been together a number of times, right. On this show, as a matter of fact.
Yes, that's right.
And I've but I really have. I consider you one of the deans, and I do admire you very much.
Well, thank you. It's a pleasure to be following your team with that one. They're both shows that deal with words, and words are interesting.
Yes, Tom is here because he has a brand new show on NBC that we're all watching and enjoying very much. I really am having a good time watching Wordplay. It's a charming show. Are you having fun doing it?
Oh, yeah. You know, as you do with this show, only in a different way, you expand your vocabulary, like oxymoron. I didn't know what that meant.
Oxymoron?
But of course, you do know. Oxymoron.
Oh, I know what that means. Sure, that's the guy who failed all his classes at Occidental, isn't it?
That's very close.
It's a college here in Los Angeles.
No, it's a game show host who graduated from Occidental.
Right. Never mind.
I thought it was a dumb buffalo.
A dumb buffalo. Very good. See? Now, did you learn anything yesterday? Was it instructional in any way to you?
I'm so glad that we got that one under my belt already.
Really?
I was so nervous.
It is nervous. You know what people say? The most common thing that most people fear when they come here, the celebs, that is, that they'll look at this little thing and the word will come up and they won't know what it means. That's a general fear. And
Yes.
Thank God it never happened to me because I don't have to give the clues. We have a current champion, and she's about to go over and play for a lot of money.
Yes.
But let's meet her first. Karen,
hi.
How are you today? Tell us about yourself
once again. I'm excited. My name
be.
Is Karen Lehner, originally from Boston, and I am so glad that I was in Star Trek. I am a Star Trek fan, so I could remember your character name yesterday.
Because that did it. That got your character.
A nice, simple name like Uhura.
Yes.
It was just wonderful, and I'm just so thrilled to be here. Everyone is so
What's
nice
your name,
on the
Karen?
Show. Well, it's not Monster Mash. It's Lehner. Karen
Lehner. Did
you
say that already? I just want to be sure that we knew that.
Okay. A good German name.
Are you ready to go?
I am so
We're gonna
ready.
We're going to go play for $10,000. Here we go.
Go get him.
Sure, absolutely. If you sit in the blue chair now, and you sit right there, Karen. Yes, please. I'll take care of that for you.
Is that where I'm going to be?
I'll hand this right off over here to Joyce, or to Amy, or to Joyce. Hello. Okay, it's your first time over here.
Yes,
sure it is.
It is,
of course, and it's your first time ever.
First time ever.
Well, okay, this will be fine. The thing to do here is to relax because you have enough time. 60 seconds really is enough time. Only the biggest thing to remember is just take that little break.
Okay.
So you can say the words together, and it almost sounds like they go together, but just a little tiny break, and then you'll be fine.
Yeah, not two words.
Not two words together, okay? So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with N and continuing through W. N through W. Everyone you get right, Karen, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, I'll give you $10,000.
Okay.
You have 60 seconds. Let's take a look at your first word, but don't say anything yet, Michelle. There it is on the board. Give you a little moment to digest that. Okay, good luck, Karen. Here we go. Ready and go.
Hair.
Nape.
Covering.
Net.
Oh.
Chances.
Odds.
Pea.
Pie.
Pecan.
Italian.
Pizza.
Do.
Duck.
Quack.
R.
Adams.
Rib.
S.
Coach.
Stage.
T.
Horse.
Trot. Trolley.
No, a gun. Pull.
Trigger.
You.
Rare.
Unusual.
Unusual.
Uranium.
Antique.
too bad. Too bad.
Oh,
good clues,
too. Those times go so... Is that 1 minute?
That was a minute, yes.
Whoa.
You did wonderfully well. Adams was a brilliant clue for Rib. You got stage. I don't know how you got it, but you did. You just kept going through there.
Unique.
Trigger, yeah,
unique. Unique.
Exactly. And it was fun because you said antique, which is a rhyme.
Oh, it went so fast.
Yeah, it does. Well, that's true. You do have to keep the words coming, too. And you well, how did you do? You got 7. You got 7 out of 10. Not so bad. We had $700 to your total.
Back.
You now have $1,400, and you can come back again.
Yes,
the next time, Super Fast, if we worth $5,000 more
that
or $15,000, and
yes,
we'll break away and come back with some more in just a moment. You did great. Oh, you saw that. Terrific. Trigger got you in trouble.
Yes.
And then you slowed down because the words have to come faster.
These days, everything's getting smarter, including you, because you're watching GSN and watching the best word games, guessing games.
I love this.
Trivia games.
You're about to get schooled.
And action games on television isn't just fun. It's actually good for your brain.
Bring it on.
So get smarter now, only on Game Show Network.
Palm today.
It was awful.
Yeah.
Sat there all that time screaming, trying to feel. Okay. Well, now you both got that under your belt, right?
Yep.
It is wild when you get over there. As we were saying, you feel that a minute is enough time, but you never know how it really feels till you've only got 60 seconds.
Oh, that was a rough
And it goes pretty quick, as a matter of fact. I thought you were in good shape for a while there.
I did, too.
All right, now it's worth $15,000, and
right.
Here's a gentleman who's going to come out here and try and take it away from you. Come on in, Chris, please.
Chris.
Nice to meet you.
You all right there?
Yep.
Okay.
I've watched this done many times. I know how
people fall out of the track and on the track. Tell us about yourself, Chris.
My name is Chris Capon, and I'm the last of a rare breed, a native Southern Californian born in Barstow, California. No one's born in Barstow, you say.
Barstow?
Barstow. It's the Barstow. The brunt of many a joke.
Oh, absolutely. I don't mean absolutely. I mean, yes.
Yes.
I mean, good.
But then again, maybe it's not, you know? That was the big unusual thing with me.
On Route 66.
Yes, right. That's where I know it from, of course, from the song.
That's the only way I know where it is.
What is it? What's it in the song? It's something
Barstow. Barstow, San Bernardino.
San Bernardino. What is it, something?
Barstow, Lido.
Lido? Is
no.
that right? No.
Something Barstow, San Bernardino.
It's Barstow's the second one. Something Barstow, San Bernardino. What?
Kingston.
That's it.
Thank you. Imee Lane knows that. Imee, give her a box of cigars.
And, there is a detour
and she'll
in
smoke
Lido.
Them.
There's
Never
a detour
mind.
In Lido that leads to Nice.
See what you caused
yes.
here, Chris?
Yes.
Okay, they're yelling at us from the audience. All right, good luck to you.
Thanks.
$100 puzzle. Here we go. Michelle and Tom, given the clues, here comes the first word. Get in your little box. Hurry up, Dean. Hurry up.
The password is original.
Thank you, Gene. A little slow, but very nice. Tom?
First. Premiere.
Okay. Michelle? Very good clue. Excellent clue. Now that's the best clue we've had. Okay. We'll put the word on the board and we get a guess over here, do we not?
She said I'd do that. Something you all do.
It happens to everybody once. All right, now we have original on the board, and Chris, you get a guess.
Oh, that's nice. Original. Sin.
Is it sin? Okay. So you can breathe easier now. Next word, please.
The password is double.
All right, Tom.
Oh. All right. 2. Pair.
Okay. Michelle?
Tennis.
Doubles.
Yes, excellent. Great clue. Great clue. That's a wonderful clue. Original and double. Karen?
Is it Xerox?
Ooh, is it Xerox?
Ooh.
Well, it should have been Xerox. Make that a puzzle sometime. That was very good. All right, next word, please.
The password is stick.
Michelle?
Adhere.
Stick.
Oh, it's a great clue again. Wonderful clue, Michelle. Original, double, and stick. Karen?
Is it Scotch tape?
Is it Scotch tape? Okay, next word, please. Okay.
The password is frozen.
All right, Michelle, you're up.
Iced.
Frozen.
Perfect, perfect clue. Wow. Original, double, stick, and frozen. Karen.
Is it a popsicle?
Is it a popsicle? You bet. Didn't they cheat? I don't know. What did you think it was?
You are wonderful.
Double hand cannon.
Oh, yes.
Doubles up there, but.
Yeah, after I got frozen, I finally got it too. Okay, now that's $100 for Karen. We'll break away for commercial and come back and play a whole lot more. See you in a second. Nice call. That was a wonderful clue. Everyone.
Half dollars. Tell me enough over there.
Boy, great clue. Tennis was wonderful.
Yeah, that tennis was a follow up.
510.
Here we are. Well. Here we are. This is unique territory for us. This is the $200 puzzle. We have a cash word that's worth $4,000 to whomever wins this puzzle.
Yes.
If you're all ready to go, Chris, are you okay?
I'm set.
Yeah. Are you sure you're ready?
Mm-hmm. More than ever.
Yeah. And Chris is going to need a haircut if we don't get on with this pretty soon. Okay, Karen and Chris, here comes the first word.
The password is fragrant.
There it is, Chris.
Scent. Smell.
Mm-hmm. Karen?
Odorous.
Aroma.
Mm-hmm. Chris?
Aroma.
Perfume?
Fourth and final clue.
Perfume?
Okay. What we're talking about here is fragrant.
Fragrant.
Fragrant. Nobody say anything now. Sweet. There it is on the board. Next word, please. Don't say anything.
The password is relaxing.
Okay, Chris.
Comfortable. Easy.
Mm-hmm. Karen?
Tensing.
Relaxing.
Very good clue. We have fragrant, relaxing.
Fragrant, relaxing.
Yes.
Is it a bubble bath?
That's a great guess. That's exactly what I thought. Is it bubble bath? I thought of it. Honest, I did. It needs soapy tub and powder. I thought, as you said it, I said, maybe it's, but I'm never right, but you were. Okay.
I see myself in that fragrant.
Yes, fragrant, relaxing. We've done it. We've done it. We have a winner on the $200 puzzle. Karen has $300. Okay, and now it is time to play the cash word, and it is worth $4,000. I'm going to show everybody the check because when it gets up to $4,000, we prove it to you. There it is. Okay. Take a look at it, Michelle, if you want to. Show everybody at home what the cash word is.
I'm so
nervous.
The cash
word is apology.
Just push that down. Okay, now you have three chances, so take your time. We're ready for clue number one.
Say.
Speak.
Clue. I'm.
And third clue?
Sorry.
Apologize.
That's it. That's a great way to do it. Perfect way to do it. Want to hand that to your partner, Michelle? That was wonderful. It's a great way to do it. Absolutely perfect way to do it. Put that phrase together. That was wonderful. Okay, Karen has $300. Chris hasn't scored, but he will. We'll change partners.
Bubble bath.
And take away and come back and play some more. See you tomorrow. Yes, my darling. That was perfect. You had a phrase.
Ready.
Yes.
Bring it home.
Oh, yeah.
You're excited?
I am, too.
Okay. This is the $300 puzzle. We are playing for $15,000, in case you'd forgotten. And if you're all set, Michelle and Tom are given the clues. And here we go. First word, Gene.
The password is salty.
Okay, Michelle, lead us off, please.
Briny.
Salty.
Perfect clue. Perfect clue. You're playing very well. We have salty on the board, Chris, and you need this one.
Is it a dog?
Is it a dog?
That would have been great.
Great guess. Yeah, that was great. All right, next word, please. Good for you.
The password is strip.
All right, so.
Hey.
I don't think that was a word, was it? What did you get out there?
Tape.
Tape. Oh, you did?
Uh-huh.
Oh, it was a word.
Masking.
Mm-hmm. Peel. Peel.
Peel.
Peel.
Thank you. Michelle.
Sunset.
Rind.
Great clue. Fourth and final clue.
Shed. Switch here.
Do you know what it is now, Chris?
Strip.
What? Yes, sir.
Oh,
strip.
Okay.
We'll put it on the board and nobody guesses, okay?
Sorry.
We have salty and strip. And here we go. Next word, please.
Oh.
The password is chew.
All right, Shell.
Masticate.
Chew.
Correct. Perfect. Perfect. Salty, strip, and chew, Chris.
Is it jerky?
Is it jerky? Yes, it's beef jerky. Nice going. Dry beef. I was thinking maybe, well, I thought maybe it'd be beef jerky and they wouldn't do it, but it was jerky. Nice going. All right, we have a tie. $300 to $300. This is a $400 puzzle. This will decide who goes over and plays for $15,000. Oh, shall we do it? Are you ready, guys? Karen and Chris, given the clues, here comes the first word, please.
The password is flying.
All right, Karen.
Soaring.
Flying.
Yes, that'll do it. Flying, Tom.
Trapeze.
Is it trapeze? Okay. All right, next word, if you please.
The password is trunk.
Mm-hmm. Karen?
Suitcase.
Luggage.
We're talking heavy, you know what I mean? Chris?
Elephant.
Trunk.
Oh, great clue. Great clue. Flying trunk for the game, Michelle.
Me.
Yes, ma'am.
A flying trunk. Flying. Is it?
Oh, too late. Okay, too bad. Everybody has their own idea out there. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is ears.
Mm-hmm. Chris?
Lobes.
Ears.
Yes. Flying trunk and ears for the game, Michelle.
Is it Dumbo?
Is it Dumbo? Yeah. Nice going.
I'll be darned.
What's that?
On flying. Oh, that was her first guess, just on flying.
You're kidding. Really? Wow. All right.
No
well,
kidding.
We say congratulations to Chris, and we have to say goodbye to Karen. But Karen, you did very well. You leave us with $5,700 and our best wishes.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Congratulations.
Let's go. $15,000. Here we go.
Okay.
No, you didn't use your glasses. They're pretty big. But if you do, we'll stop. But
oh,
I don't think, I think
no, I don't
you were
think
fine.
So. Yeah.
Okay, your second time, your first time.
Yes, it is.
It's going to be nice and smooth.
Okay,
you're going to have
right.
a good time. Keep the words coming
yes.
now, so you don't slow yourself down too much. $15,000. But first, let me tell you how we're going to do it. I'm going to give you 10 words, beginning with A and continuing through J. A through J.
Sounds
Every one you get right, I'll give you $100, Chris. But if you get all 10, I'll give you $15,000. Okay? 60 seconds, as you know, Michelle. Let's take a look at your first word, but don't say anything yet. All right, there it is. Okay, here we go. Good luck, Chrissy. Ready and go.
Jungle.
Ape. Amazon.
B.
Aspirin.
Bufferin.
C.
Ice.
Cold.
Quantity. Drink. Refrigerator.
Cider. Quart. No.
Pass.
D.
Hole.
Deep.
Sidewalk. Digger.
Ditch.
E.
Sun.
Eclipse.
F.
Fame.
Fortune.
G.
Dirt.
Ground. Gravel.
H.
Fish.
Halibut.
Salty.
Haddock.
Other.
Oh, that's the way, too. Other's right.
Oh.
Boy, it does go fast.
I
think your 60 seconds are faster than the normal 60 seconds. Oh. I don't know why it does feel so fast. The one that got you was C.
C, I know.
Yeah.
Cube.
Ice cube.
Ice cube.
Frozen.
Frozen.
I didn't say frozen.
I didn't know. Well, you said
maybe
ice.
She said it.
She said ice.
Refrigerator. I said ice.
You said ice, refrigerator. I think you said drink.
Sections.
Did you
I should have said sections.
Maybe, but you did
oh,
fine.
This is so
I mean,
hard.
It is. Oh. It's tough. Okay, you got six. So we add $600 to your total. You now have $1,300. You can come back again. The next time, Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $20,000.
You're
getting up there. See you tomorrow. We'll come back and pay some more. This is the end.
Love to shop? Price the following items for $30. Is it the massaging foot spa or the fast feed hair dryer? If you chose the foot spa, you're ready to clean up on Shop Till You Drop. Love to shop today, 4, 3 Central, only on Game Show Network.
We're out of time. Don't forget Wordplay coming up right after us, right here on NBC. See you tomorrow. Thank you, everybody.
Apollo is back. Hosting an all-new season of Minute to Win It. And it's only on the Game Show Network. One simple game.
You have a minute to win it.
One heart-pounding minute.
Every second counts.
The biggest prize in GSN history. $250,000.
I know you get to try this. There it is.
Minute to Win It. All new Tuesday, 8, 7 Central on the Game Show Network.